I mean, he's so blatantly stupid. He's a punk. He's a dog. He's a pig. He's a con, a bullshit artist, a mutt who doesn't know what he's talking about, doesn't do his homework, doesn't care, thinks he's gaming society, doesn't pay his taxes. He's an idiot. Colin Powell said it best. He's a national disaster. He's an embarrassment to this country. It makes me so angry that this country has gotten to this point, that this fool, this bozo, has wound up where he has. He talks how he wants to punch people in the face. Well, I'd like to punch him in the face.
Donald Trump, America's wealthiest hemorrhoid, America's walking, talking brush fire, Rome burning in manfall, an ill-fitting suit full of chickens coming home to roost, Twitter's id made manifest, this sentient circus peanut, a racist voodoo doll made of discarded cat hair, a clown made of mummified foreskin and cotton candy, upside down piece of candy corn in a wig made of used medical gauze, a clear plastic bag filled with cheeseburgers and Confederate flag belt buckles, an old piece of luggage covered in cheese whiz, a kidney dropped on the floor in a supercut. He is basically what happens if the secret gets into the wrong hands.